Alright, man, it's your boy Cam Reps, man, back here with the reviews, man. It's been a long time since I've been back at it, man. I forgot about the rap community, man, the shoe game community, man. I know it's been a minute since I've been doing some pickups. I've been doing some reviews. I've still been doing pickups, been grabbing heat. I got, you know, a couple reviews today. Got a couple, you know, shoes that I picked up that I've been doing reviews on. But today, right now, we got this 350 Boost ahead of us from Lean Kicks, aka Mimi Kicks. Put our information and everything in a bio and everything, so you can go check out. Tell the Cam Reps sent you and everything, you know. But today, it's a brand new pickup. I hadn't even wore them yet. You know, I bust them down earlier, you know. But the packaging came good, you know. As you can see, the box is A1, perfect. No, ain't no rips, tears in it. It's not crinkled, none of that. You see what I'm saying? So, A1 box, man. For the people that care about the box, I don't really care about the box. I mean, I do sometimes, you know, to keep it collected, collecting and stuff like that, though. But other stuff like that, I mean, you know, people say you don't wear the box, you wear the shoe. So at the end of the day, you know, but that's one thing, you know, that's nice to have, you know, have a nice box, you know. When you do get some shoes, you don't want your box, you know, be up. So, but let's jump into the unboxing real quick, though. Put this right there.
What's up, boy? Baby Pluto. I have a little prayer meeting.
Yeah, get out. Open up, start with the unboxing.
All right, just pull up on.
350.
I got like six women.
Easy Boost. I think it's the dazzling blue, I think.
I promise you're going to have a good time.
Dazzling
blue.
All right,
God bless you. Hey, you're real.
350. As you can see, man, A1 quality, man. Always, lean kicks always get me straight, man. You know, looking fresh.
Or less.
That's always the key, man, you know. Ain't out here spending hundreds of dollars and shit on shoes, man. You know, perfect A1 quality, thick rope lacing, good stitching. Got the Boost at the bottom. You know, got the three stripes inside. And that's what I like about the details, you know, easy. You know, got the Adidas sign, you know, it's the little details to me, you know, that makes the, shoe more exciting, you know. Like I said, you know, it's the same shit, man. Same shit you get in the stores, man. You just getting it from up, man. Like I said, they do this shit, you know, they do this shit with their eyes closed. Like I said, they the best at it, man. The best at it. Let me show you other shoe. Boom, look at that, man. A1 quality, man. A1 quality. As I said, go holler at your girl, man. Lean Kicks, man. I'm back doing reviews, man. Got pickups, man. Go holler at her, man. Good quality, man. Good quality, man. The bottom, man, got the Boost. Good Boost, man. Like I said, man, good quality, man. These brand new. Just came in the mail today. Haven't worn yet. So I like that in there. Got the Easy with the little swirl sign in there. Like I said, the details, man. The details. You know. It's the same stuff you get in store, man. The same exact. When I say that, man, look at it, man. Look. Like I said, people paying, what, $350, $400, man? You come out at your girl, man, she'll get you right, man. But Lean Kicks, man, folk, man, go holler at her, man. I'm going to put all the info in the bio, man. Tell her Cam Reps sent you, man. I'm telling you, man, she going to get you right, man. But like I said, man, Well, holler at your girl, man. She good at what she do. You know, tell her I sent you. Go fuck with her. But peace. It's your boy Cam Rex.